easier for me to set up my podcast, so thank you. It popped up with a PS button on my corner of my screen, so I hit the PlayStation button, and then a message popped up. Start broadcast, do you want to use the same settings as your previous broadcast? Yes, I do. Done. Like, so I didn't have to go through all the different screens. Like, it was a lot quicker. Oh, what did I do? Oh, I just got in this, so I got out of the rain. Charge my suit for free. Yep. Yeah, we did a really short wedding. Hardly anybody showed up. Oh, I don't know what I want to go with. Let's go with shelter. Too late. I forgot.
My support power low.
Oh, no, don't take off. Get out. Animals are kind of rare. Like, if I see an animal, I fucking try to scan it. Because, like, that, you need the trophy and stuff for that, too. Telling me to go for the other. Yay, a new suit upgrade. There's another drop pod right over there too. That might have another suit in it. Than half a fucking cup. This one's glitched out. It's a drop pod, but it won't let me access it. Thank you. Yeah, I'm trying to find where that fucking shelter is. For some reason, when I'm on the ground, I could see it. Now that I've gotten in here, I can't fucking see it. And it was clearly marked. No. Unless that drop pod is the same. I'll go into this one. See, drop pod. That is. Nice. Now I can make them. Haha. Perfect. Okay. It's a long drawn out. Yeah. I can make the suspension fluid instead of buying it now. Yes, so now I can do all of that without actually having to buy anything. I can just straight make them. Anything. So I can't talk to that again. Can't do nothing of that. What keeps opening and closing? Here? Really glad I stopped there. Yeah, depending on what kind of storm you're in, you really don't want to hang around outside. Like right now, my shield is fucking just plummeting. Yeah. I'm reading it. Let me read it. I did. It's rubbish. Oh yeah, they don't have nearly the slots mine does. Yeah. My multi-tool's got 12 slots. This thing has 11. And doesn't have the stuff on it that mine has. I just don't like it. I'm on like my third gun. Damn it, what is it now? It's a hostile planet, I'm telling you. Fucking plants are even attacking me. I lost what I was looking for. It was like a gear or something. There it is.
Protection falling.
had enough of this fucking planet. Yeah. I have no hesitation to just jump in my ship, take the fuck off, and go to another planet. It's not like we go to another. Yeah. Distress signal. Not happening. That's the battle that I fucking teleported into and fucking ran away. All I want is a space station. Do you see a space station? There it is. Right next to that fucking attack. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get another ship until I get 2 million. Because I'm not even I never see anything under that anymore. Ever since I got this ship. See, I already had that. If I had 50, if I had 100 carbon, and then I'd have to make that other thing too. Sold all my plutonium by accident. Yep, I did. It happens. Goodies on the wall. That's kind of a cool looking ship. Could afford it. 21 slots. Let's compare. Ooh, that's a three. That's a three slot upgrade. And it looks cool. I think I'm gonna get it. I don't care. I've still got one sitting right there, and I've got the materials to make another one already, to make several more, so I'm not hurting for it right now. I'm gonna take off.
Technology recharge.
It might let me out of here at least. I didn't even try. No, it's gonna let me get out of here. But once I land it, won't. So I'll just go to the planet. Look at that, and I'm just going to go. Perfect. Oh, I can. But I can charge that at least just by shooting these. Like it might have like, some lights in it and stuff. But that would mean. Yeah. Yep. The one that I'm looking at when I go into my menu.
Technology recharge.
Oh, I think I can only use. That. fucking toxic. Shit on this planet that I can see. I was just saying there ain't shit on this planet that I can see. Like I haven't even found any fucking plutonium or nothing yet. Oh, that might be it. Hope the fuck's all. That was a waste. Why don't I go in the caves? Fucking caves. Shit always happens to me. Get in there and get fucking lost. They're awake, because Chris just messaged me. Oh. hold for bigger like. That's weird. Yay. No. What am I missing to make a bypass chip? Iron. Well, what was it I was missing for the other one? I forgot already. Plutonium. Beacon. That's a big thing of gold right there. I'll be able to get that. First, I'm gonna sit in my ship for a while and go take a piss. I'll be right back. Back. So, did I tell you about both of Bert's wedding gifts to me? Like how it happened? So, we were sitting here trying to figure out what we could play together. So I was like, well, the only fighting game I've got is Injustice. I was like, but I gotta download it. I said, but it's not that big. Couldn't fucking download it because I didn't have enough space on my hard drive. It's like I had to delete a bunch of fucking games just to make Injustice fit on there. And then Michelle packed a bowl, and because the kids were here, we had to go in the bedroom. So me, Michelle, and Rex went in the bedroom. I come back out, and Bert's like, your first wedding gift will be here in a few seconds. Your second one will be here in a week. And I was like, what are you talking about? And he'd already had No Man's Sky downloading. He went online, bought fucking codes, and put them on my thing and downloaded it while I was in the bedroom fucking smoking. And then, and bought the fucking hard drive at the same time while we were in the bedroom. So he bought me a 2 fucking terabyte hard drive that's gonna be here sometime this week. And I am gonna download fucking almost every game that I like that I have. Well, I'm Elder Scrolls, I'm gonna be able to fucking actually download that now and leave it on my system so that I can play it when I. Yeah, because I get in spurts where I just want to play it, but I don't want to download it. Yeah, but 2 terabytes? I think I have enough games to fill a 2 terabyte. Like, not right now. I'm gonna pre-order the Rise of Iron here at the end of the month, too. It's my birthday at the end of the month, and my mother always gives me money, so I'm gonna buy, pre-order that. Dude, 2 of my buddies that I haven't talked to in a while, but used to game with all the time and work with, were at my wedding. And they're good friends with Sean, too. They grew up together and everything. And we were harassing him, and Chad's like, my kids are going back to school, and I have so many days off a week or whatever. He's like, I'm gonna get one. And his wife was standing right there and everything, because he's been wanting one for a while. And Ryland spoke up and goes, if you get one, he says, I'll get one. Because they're fucking best friends. And they've just been putting off upgrading. So they're both gonna fucking turn around and buy it, and they're buying Destiny too. But we're trying to talk him into it. I know Chad's gonna. I don't know about Rylan. But they're two of our Call of Duty buddies that me and Sean used to play with. I don't think I have any iridium. I know I can get iridium easily, but I got that. What the fuck is iridium? And it was a common thing, too, so. Why don't I fucking know what it is if it's so common? Iron. We'll invite him. So you can tell me what the fuck iridium is. it's fine. I only turned it on because you asked me to. I just got a life support upgrade.
Thank you.
I've noticed too that the robots attack you more or less depending on what it is that you are mining. Like, if I'm farming gold, like, they hardly ever bother me. But when I'm, it's like if I'm after plutonium or something, like, they get all pissed off. Seen emerald for a while. When I first started out, man, I was finding fucking emerald everywhere. Said he wished he forgot his place to hear the bait whether to bring it or not, and I said honestly I wish you brought your Wii with you. I would have much rather played Mario Maker, given that a try. I would have loved to have tried to play some of the fucking burst levels. I've seen Rex try. Thank you. up to.
Thank you. Life support power low.
Thank you.
just found something called a vortex key. I got big robots after me now.
Thank you.
so fucking glad to finally have a decent tablet. To go from not having no smartphone, no nothing, to being able to at least have a tablet. That's fucking really nice. Already have the Destiny app installed, ready to go. So you can transfer your stuff over. From character to character, you use the Destiny app instead of... It's the Destiny companion thing. Just got married, we're taking a fucking break. Okay. I'm not doing nothing but playing fucking video games and sitting here and just relaxing for the next couple days. That's what she plans on doing too, other than she went to go do some shopping and stuff. Because I already spent all the money that I got from the wedding. Well, I told you we only got so much, like, and I needed a fucking tablet, and I wanted to make sure I got a good one. And this was the cheapest way to get a good one. I thought $229 for an iPad, like, isn't too bad. Because the others are all way fucking more for iPads anyway. And I wanted one at least like hers. This one is in some ways better than hers, but in other ways not better than hers. But I would have paid way fucking more to have one like hers, because hers has way more hard drive space. It's bigger. Because I got one of the minis instead of one of the full-size ones. I need to fucking get a case for it. I really wish they'd had one at the Walmart that I work at, because Bert was going to go in and I gave him the money, he was going to buy it for me. Use his discount card so I could have fucking got out of tax. That would have saved me fucking $50 if he'd have done that. Because at $229, I wouldn't have paid tax and I would have got another 4-5% off, because I can't remember if tax is 5 or 6%. But at $229, that would have been like $10 or $12 off the price plus no tax. So I probably would have paid like $215 or somewhere in there, instead of I paid $245 to the tax. And I ended up having to go to Williston, which Williston is the only fucking town that I know of in the state of Vermont to have its own private tax. So, like, they are 1% higher than everybody else. 1 or 2% higher than the rest of the state. shock.
Clearing.
question. Okay. Just let me know when you're on.